For the benefit of our audience, if you can possibly substantiate a little more an overall living experience, the travel, the food, and everything else, which for a first-time traveler are very critical. So if you can throw some more light, some more information around it.
Well, I guess maybe if I take as an example an MBM student, that program is a cohort style. So students come in and they join a group of students who they'll be studying with for their entire qualification for the duration of that 12 months. They will be with the same group of students. So it is quite a social experience. So when they first come, if they've organised on-campus accommodation, then we'll pick them up from the airport and take them straight directly into their accommodation. If they're staying somewhere off campus, then we'll usually help them organise some temporary accommodation, and then when they get to Hamilton, they will need to organise their own off-campus accommodation. If they've come in time for the orientation, which we really hope they are, then we will usually, that is a time when they will have opportunities to meet other students. There'll be information sessions, there'll be social activities for them, there'll be a lot of activities on campus. There's a cultural day every Wednesday on campus at the university, so there will be a lot of opportunities for them to have those experiences and to become immersed in the social atmosphere on campus. And then they'll start their program, where they will be working from Monday to Thursday, 9 until 4 every day. So it is quite an intensive program. And over the weekend, a lot of students take the opportunity to maybe do a road trip or go and go to the beach or go and climb a mountain nearby and take some photos and put it on Facebook and make sure that their friends at home can see what they're doing. So that's probably a fairly typical experience for a student coming to New Zealand.